Foothills Animal Shelter says it received a positive test result for highly pathogenic avian influenza. Therefore, the shelter is unable to accept any birds for the next couple of weeks. As required by the state veterinarian and the USDA, the shelter performed humane euthanasia on the remaining birds that were in their care. The confirmed positive was discovered after the sudden death of two stray ducklings. One of them tested positive for the virus.